2005年我们的英语村非常棒，给每一个人留下了美好的回忆。
Today, many of us come together again to enjoy the friendship once more, and there are also many new friends here tonight.
今天很多同学又走到了一起，重温昔日的友情，而且我们又迎来了更多的新朋友。We
believe in the 2006 English Village, we will have more fun of English and have a wonderful time here.
我们相信2006年的英语村会让大家更加享受学英语的乐趣，度过更愉快的时光。Clara,
I'm really excited.
Me too.
But you know, who is the most excited person tonight?
Well, I think it must be Mr. Lin, our village master. Look, he's there. Let's welcome him to give us a speech.
让我们有请我们英语村的村长 Mr. Lin 致开营词。
Dear boys and girls, my fellow teachers, ladies and gentlemen, good evening.
各位营员、老师们、女士们、先生们，大家晚上好。
I am more than happy to see so many young faces here to attend Hangzhou Foreign Language School 2006 Summer English Village.
Well, good morning, kids.
Hello, boys and girls. How are you? Oh, what's my name? I like that name. Oh, this has been a great class. Thank you so much. Are you having fun in the English camp?
Yes!
I'm so glad. And I want to show everybody at home the wonderful masks that you made. So I'm taking a picture of those masks right now. Oh, that's really great. Can you say goodbye to me?
Goodbye!
Now I'm going to see you in 2 days. So actually what we should say is, see you later!
See you later!
That's great. See you later!
See you later!
Get a good picture of Bree here.
怪不得我拍乐视干嘛嘞？ gentlemen.
放大几十倍了。